Oh, wait.
116.
Oh, crap.
116.
Hold on. Like I'm gonna go spill like.
Yes, they really like that word. We're ready for lunchtime, are we?
Amen.
So Emily, you did some wonderful things at like Dick Knobin, placing that phrase. I thought you did that beautifully. You might want to think about at everybody, I'm looking at page 5. Do you have
it's bar 27.
Bar 27. Okay. I'll have to find it in my score. So I guess my general thought, two things. When a voice part comes in on the third beat, if your second beat has more breadth and following through with a rebound, bah, they'll be able to come in with a lot better breadth, mm-hmm. preparing that. Sometimes there's a little bit of holding after two,
sure.
and as a result, when we hold one, two, then we have to make a quick motion in order to get into three. Mm-hmm. So I think that's the first general thing. And I love the movement, you know, it's very Hee-jung was able to make some longer lines and, you know, some transparency and everything. Can you do it in the tempo that you want, this tempo, but let the phrases breathe at the ends? In other words,
sure.
We want to still let the music breathe, right? So that we don't feel it's clocked
mm-hmm.
at a fast tempo, kind mm-hmm. of like in between there's movement, and then at the ends of phrases, or whatever that means to you.
Yeah,
does
totally.
That make sense?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, let me just find that spot that I have. So everybody, I'm looking at the 118. So yes, Emily, you were absolutely, that was bar 27 I was looking at. So we just came off of that introduction, that first melody, and then when we come back with Ocean and Off, maybe let us hear that. That's a kind of return.
Sure.
Okay. Would you like to start it again?
Sure. It's a little bit more delicate with not.
We were helping them with the E.
So, do you see what I'm saying as conductors? Before they get to the leap, if we create that space for them, then tenors won't have to sing. But, yeah. Keep singing if you would like. No, it would be kind of great.
Okay,
so
what
are we doing?
Can we go right where the basses come in letter A? We start taking a breath after Märchenhaft. Can you start taking a breath after that?
Oh.
one for the altos. But they're coming in one.
I can really collect really weak.
One, two. If we do one, two, then they won't be able to. So how about you take a real long breath here internally? Breathe. That your prep for the second, for the third beat grows out of a line internally that's already moving. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay. So Shelby, I know you're not feeling well. Sorry to make you do that again. Can you start the one thing that I'm going to challenge you to do for the next time is to maybe rock around campus and not even conduct you, but only conduct with your left hand. Whatever that feels like. And you can do that any place, waiting for the bus, waiting for lunch. Okay. Challenge, you know, just in terms of the pacing, right? To keep the energy, but let the phrases breathe.